Poultry management. The etiology, symptoms, treatment and prevention of coccidiosis infection in chickens. This video is narrated by Dr. Shahab Khan.
Welcome to the veterinary channel. Today we will discuss one of the most important disease in poultry, called as coccidiosis. Coccidiosis is a parasitic disease of intestinal tract of animals. It is caused by Coccidium protozoa. The disease spread from one animal to another by contact with infected feces or ingestion of infected tissue. Diarrhea, which may become bloody in severe cases, is the primary symptom. Etiology. Coccidia are almost universally present in poultry raising operations, but clinically disease occurs only after ingestion of large number of sporulated oocysts by susceptible birds. Oocysts may be transmitted by mechanical carriers, for example equipments, clothing, insects, farm workers and other animals. Epidemiology. Coccidiosis is seen universally most commonly in young animals or confined in small areas contaminated with oocytes. In general, for most species of farm animals, the infection rate is high and rate of clinical disease is low, although up to 80% of animals in a high-risk group may show clinical signs. Older animals usually are resistant to clinical disease. Clinical findings. Feed and water consumption are depressed. Decreased egg production. Accumulation of blood in the cecum, bloody droppings, fluid loss may result in marked dehydration, high percentage of visibly sick birds, and severe cases the intestinal wall is thickened and the infected areas are dilated to 2 to 2.5 times the normal diameter. Treatment of coccidiosis. Sulfonamides are widely used. Sulfadimethoxine and sulfamethazine should not be used in layer hens. Supplementation of vitamin A and vitamin K promotes the recovery. Prevention of coccidiosis. Separate bird from groupings having fewer infection. Other methods of control are vaccination or prevention with anti-coccidial drugs.
In this short presentation, we discussed an important topic in both avian medicine and poultry management. Coccidiosis is a disease of economic importance in the poultry farm. The etiology of coccidiosis in chickens. The transmission of coccidiosis in chickens occurs by mechanical vectors. Some examples of mechanical vectors of coccidiosis are contaminated farm equipment, clothing, insects, farm workers and other animals living in the poultry farm. Symptoms of coccidiosis in chickens. In poultry, coccidiosis affects mostly young birds. The most common clinical symptom of infection is blood in the stool of infected chickens. In severe cases of infection, the egg production is decreased and the infected chickens show signs of dehydration. Treatment of coccidiosis in chickens. The treatment of coccidiosis includes the use of medications that contain sulfonamide. The use of vitamin A and vitamin K in cases of coccidiosis infection in chickens has been recommended. Prevention of coccidiosis in chickens. The best methods to prevent coccidiosis in poultry includes the use of anti-coccidial drugs, vaccines and prevent contact with droppings of infected birds. Veterinary channel. Avian medicine. Poultry management. The etiology, symptoms, treatment and prevention of coccidiosis infection in chickens.